Sheepy, 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 sheepy.
Be quiet, phone.
Hi, guys. I'm awake. I'm not feeling tired. I don't feel bad at all. I'm neutral. I feel neutral. And I like it. Doesn't happen often, but I like it. Yay! Guess what, guys? Okay, so on my Paranormal Mango channel, I am officially partnered on YouTube. And it's not like through Google or anything. It's like a legit partner company and everything. And everything's all set up now. And I'm just, I'm excited. I'm trying to stay calm. I'm just like, but I really am just like, you know, internally I'm bouncing off of the walls and swinging from the ceiling fan. That's the ceiling fan. Oh yeah, I woke up today and the light bulb had burned out, which is weird because when I turned it out last night, it wasn't burned out, but it wouldn't turn on today. That was bright. So I have a clear bulb in there now, so it looks a lot brighter in here, which is good. Yellow walls still make it look blah, but oh well. Brighter bulb, I'm still seeing that spot though. Blah. Nope, it's still there. Guys, I thought for sure that I'd been vlogging more today, but apparently I only have 3 video clips, and I know they're not very long. What I did today was... Oh crap, I forgot to call Taco Bell back. Anyways, well, I was supposed to do stuff. Let's see, I called Joanne's earlier to see if they had done, if they were scheduling interviews yet. But the lady says that they've been so busy that she doesn't think the lady has done that yet. Taco Bell said to call back after 6, but I forgot. I mean, I'm sure I could call now, but I'm not gonna. I have this whole list of stuff, you know, right here of things that I was supposed to do today, and I haven't done that yet. I have one more of those ribbons to make, and then I'll be done with those. I just took a picture of a map for my new pasta, and I'm editing it right now. One of these days I should probably do a video. Would you guys like me if I did a video, like, screen-capped it, whatever, with Bandicam, while I edit the video and stuff? While I edit the picture, because I do stuff like that. Let me know if you think that would be fun. I would include it in the vlog. No, I don't want videos. I want photos. There. Excuse me. Anyways, that's about it. I'm just pasting. I'm so bored with all of these. I want something new. I'm gonna go check something out new. Alex has gone to sleep. He's asleep on webcam. He's so cute. Today was our 14-month anniversary. So very happy about that. I love it. And that's about it. we've planned that, or we're planning stuff out for the, London meetup. And we have the time and place set. And we're going to be going on the thing. We're going to be meeting at the London Eye, and the Ferris wheel type thingy, I don't know, Dash said, oh, it's not a Ferris wheel. I'm like, well, I know it's not like a carnival one or whatever, I know it's like, you know, different, but, we're going to be going on that, so, yes, kiwi. Apparently my thing is not saved in here. Don't know why. Should be. Then again, I haven't been on here in forever. Anyways. Yes, that's about it. And this has been a segment of me rambling on about crap that... Yeah. I got the rest of them done, guys. For the Relay for Life thing. I don't know if it's my computer or my internet or if it could be the website, but my thing's freaking out and it's not loading YouTube for me all of a sudden. I'm trying to do something on my gaming channel and it's just like unresponsive and I can't even get the main page to load up. So I'm just hoping that it's something wrong with YouTube and not my computer. Because it loaded up, it was doing Netflix fine and it was doing Facebook fine, so I don't know what the heck. It's just all of a sudden, it's just like, lol, no. So, I don't know. I'm just hoping that it's YouTube and not my computer. Computer is slowly dying. I found a burnt almond in my trail mix. And it was like the color of freaking cockroaches. And I'm just like, yep, I'm done. I'm so done. I'm not gonna eat any more of those. I'm not throwing it away because I'm just gonna throw the nuts out for the squirrels, but ugh. So done. No thanks. Okay, guys, it's late. Past 3 again, and I need to go to bed. Tomorrow I need to get to bed by like at least 2:30. Let's try and do that. So I hope you all have a wonderful night / morning / whatever it is wherever you are. And I'll talk to you all tomorrow. Good night!
Fight. Our love will break through this maze.